I've always said I think John Stockton is the perfect point guard.
Stock right side, Stock down the middle, underneath the below, and dunk! Oh, baby, what a play by Stockton!
His sense of where he was on the floor, his peripheral vision.
It's like watching an artist work John Stockton.
You'd say, how did he see him? Huh? Oh, he's over there. Boom, he throws the pass over there.
He's one of the few guys could pass a basketball where players wanted it. To me, it's phenomenal.
He's got him low. The mailman jumps it. Shot up. It's in. He did it. He did it. A new NBA assist king, John Stockton.
There's never been a guy who made better basketball decisions with the ball, ever.
John Stockton's path to basketball immortality began in the Pacific Northwest. After starring at Gonzaga University, the Jazz made him their first-round pick in 1984, but he was still a relative unknown.
I didn't ever heard of him, like most people. I never heard of John Stockton from Gonzaga and Spokane, Washington.
But John quickly proved he belonged, bringing his blend of talent, tenacity, and team play.
He tried to make every ounce of energy he had do something great every time he stepped out on the floor.
With the arrival of power forward Karl Malone in 1985, Stockton now had the perfect teammate to complement his uncanny playmaking skills.
Stockton, trailer below!
Oh, they've done that a time or two.
Forming a legendary duo, Stockton and Malone made the Jazz perennial contenders. But even as his fame grew, John preferred to avoid the spotlight.
He never did anything to bring attention to himself. It was always about team. It was always about winning.
You can't be fooled by that, you know, real nice face and, you know, that real quiet demeanor. When he stepped out on the court, he was out to get you.
He had toughness beyond toughness, in my opinion. The fact that he would give himself up to set screens on big guys.
Despite his rugged style of play, Stockton was one of the league's most durable players, rarely missing a game in his 19 seasons.
Never used excuses, you know. I've seen him, you know, with a little nagging injury here, a little nagging injury there, and right at game time, I say, are you ready to go? Yep.
Often the smallest player on the floor, John Stockton achieved enormous stature in basketball history as one of the game's greatest floor leaders.
Russell to Stockton, Stock for three! Stock, got it! Unbelievable! John Stockton! John Stockton! It's over! The Jazz win it!
He made every big shot. He made every big free throw. And, you know, he was the guy.
There it is! Stockton stole the ball! Stockton stole the ball! He's the all-time leader in the history of the game!
I think that he's got the most steals and most assists by far of any player that ever played basketball. It's pretty amazing.
John Stockton, unbelievable, carrying the Jazz on his 6'3".
You know, I can't say enough about what John Stockton was able to do. He's truly one in a million.
The respect that I have for him, the respect that I've had for what he's done, I welcome him into this Hall of Fame because he deserves to be here.